शिष्यानंदमयी मात की जय। क्वेश्चन, माँ, अंटिल नाउ आई हैड गुड कॉन्सेंट्रेशन एंड आई कुड मेडिटेट ऑन गॉड विदाउट एनी डिस्टर्बेंस, बट टुडे आई कुड नॉट कॉन्सेंट्रेट माई माइंड, आई कुड नॉट कॉन्सेंट्रेट इवन अ बिट। प्लीज फाइंड आउट वॉट द कॉज इज फॉर दिस डिस्टर्बेंस with your inner sight, and please tell me the cause of this malavikshep. Is it due to some samskara from a previous birth, or was there something wrong with today's food? Ma, did you take your food here today? Question, yes ma, I took my food only here today. Ma, did you not observe Ekadashi? Question, I did observe, but not completely. Ma, that is true. Had you observed Ekadashi completely, you would never have gotten this question in your mind. For how many years have you been meditating? Question, I have been meditating successfully for the last 5 years. Only today I failed. Ma, there is one more thing. If you fail to concentrate, it is due to a samskara, because every action is the result of samskaras. As the samskara, so the action. Sometimes, due to this samskara, the mind is so disturbed that it does not think of God. The samskara was already there, and it was so triggered by some action or idea in the mind that you could not concentrate. Question, Ma, was it the effect of food taken here today? Ma, even in the cases where food has some effect, it is the samskara working. If there is no samskara, the food would have no effect. That is why this body is not prepared to say anything. It is due to your samskara that it happened to you like that. What is the dosha? Dosha. The fault is in the duality, dvandva. There is no dosha in oneness. That is why we say that before taking food, one should offer it to God. Jaisa khai ann, vaisa bane man. By offering it to Him, we establish oneness and duality is gone. That is no dosha. When we are strong from within, then food does not affect us. You do not seem to have offered your food to God before you took it. Question, I did offer it, Ma. Ma, acha? So it means that though you took that food after offering it to God, yet your mind was still disturbed. It means that you had some bad samskara in you and that created a disturbance, not the food. Prasad means that which brings happiness. श्री श्री आनंदमयी मात की जय।